The first thing that I noticed was the smoke everywhere. And I just started screaming. They looked like they didn't look real. And I just ran upstairs and called my tennis coach. I don't know why, but Lyle called the police.
What's the liver temp?
90 degrees.
So that puts time of death around 9:30?
10.
What time was the 911 call?
11:47. Roughly 2 hours later.
My dad didn't have very many friends in his business. He was always saying that the mafia was coming after him.
They picked up all the shells. So there's no way to know the order the shots were fired in. It's pretty sloppy for a mob hit, no? Shotguns?
The mob would have let her alone.
Wait, are they dead? Oh my God, are they dead?